was just after 7 p.m. last night when this giant air crane plunged into a dam in Jericho, 3 hours east of Melbourne. It was assisting a firefight, water bombing the Thompson Complex catchment fires, which is burning across more than 1,300 hectares of land in Gippsland, when something caused the $30 million aircraft to crash into the water. There are unconfirmed reports the aircraft may have flipped while scooping out water. The two pilots and engineer inside all managed to swim to the edge of the dam and were safe and well by the time emergency services arrived. The Halitak 341, named Christine, is one of 10 aircrafts fighting the fire and one of two air cranes available in Victoria. The second has been temporarily grounded until the cause of the crash is determined. The ATSB and WorkSafe have been notified of the incident but are yet to determine whether they will be investigating. Senior police are currently on their way to the scene to analyse the crash site. The helicopter is currently submerged underwater, but the entire scene is blocked off to the public.